Umuonyeshe.
Sawa. Sawa, kimpe.
Mwambie aje. Hello, Kenya.
Hello, Cyprus. I came along, my mom from Cyprus, from Europe. Yeah, to make the difference.
This is my friend Anastasio.
Yeah, Taz
from Cyprus.
Eastern Nairobi here.
As you can see, we're here at Denver, Colorado, where we have a little people's convention. This is the 60th anniversary.
Wow.
1, 2, 60. And we are happy like Kenyans. We've come our first time to experience or to make sure that we are here at the 60th anniversary.
Yeah.
And we are happy because we've learned so much. We've gone for medical assessments.
We met some new friends.
We know our dwarfism condition, how to live with it.
Mine is still pending. I'm still going
to find out. Yours should be pseudo. Mine is pituitary dwarfism, something which I never knew that it exists. I just thought I'm just short. Or maybe I had just a normal dwarfism. But now I know. As you can see here, we have a lot of members from different countries.
More than
10 countries have attended this convention. People from America, people from Cyprus, people from Mexico,
from Europe,
and Asia,
the world.
Everybody. So we want to thank the National Council of Persons with Disability for making it real, making it happen for us to come here.
And we Kenya Port Authority.
Request them that next year, when we request for support, they really, really need to support us to attend such an event. Thank you so much. God bless you. See you in Nairobi soon.